Negroes, tribe of Judah, Issachar, Mexican, Ephraim, Puerto Rican, Asher, tribe of Venezuela, down there in Venezuela. Who's going to strike Chicago? He's right now in Venezuela with the tribe of Asher, Vladimir Putin. I seen him hit Chicago. He said this place will be up in smoke by 2019. You got all the way from this March to next March until the big bombs fall from the sky. Did I see about 2 or 3 weeks ago, they bombed Waukegan. 4 people dead. Right there, an hour away from Chicago. I do not know the day, the hour, or the time. But I do know the time is at hand. He showed me coming out in the white. And he smit the Egyptian C-7 wave and went over dry shod. This is the real reason why they're bombing Yemen. That's Isaiah, the 11th chapter, and Joel, the 3rd chapter. The biblical descendants of the Hebrews are getting ready to go home, and they know it. The last place that they have not touched over there is Medo-Persia. That's Iran, because that's Isaiah, the 13th chapter. They're going to shoot missiles at this place. China, North Korea, Medo-Persia, Russia, they have to. Bible says it's going to be an assembly of nations to bring down the eagle. We're talking about the money, the eagle, okay?
Behold, he shall come up like a lion from the swelling of the Jordan against the habitation of the strong, but I will suddenly make him run away from her. And who is a chosen man that I may appoint over her? For who is like me, and who will appoint me the time? Is that shepherd that will stand before me? Therefore hear the counsel of the Most High, that he that taketh against Edom and his purposes, that he hath purposed against the inhabitants of Tela. Surely the least of the flock shall draw them out. Surely he shall make their habitations desolate with them.